Guess who's back? Back again. Ray is back. Tell a friend. I'm a mess. Oh my goodness. Hi guys. I'm back. So soon. This lighting is really, 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 really bad. I think it's because my shirt is black and this background is white and it's just... So let's see what we can do. Because the computer's trying to focus on everything else, but my face up, got a face up this morning, today, just a little while I took a shower, and I said, let me get a little face up, stop looking so crazy, which the help doesn't work, doesn't help. And yes, I'm back with a face stuffer, but this time it's cereal. I don't know what it is. Well, Trina wanted some cereal. She over there, and she's out, which I'm really, really happy. I didn't think she was going to go out this quick. She ate her cereal, and she went out. But I don't know what it is when I make videos. I just feel like having either a drink or food or both. It kind of calms my nerves. It relaxes me. So I'm back, guys. I said that I wasn't going to go to the secondhand store coming next week. So technically, this is... the end of the week. It's Sunday. Brand new week is tomorrow. So I stopped this afternoon. I stopped at the Goodwill outlet. And I found a couple of things. If you guys follow me on Instagram or you seen the stuff that I got. I got this bag of, I don't know what they are, but what I'm thinking they are, cutting things for cake. I'm thinking it's like a fondant cake. I'll put in this thing. It's a bag. I don't know what to call this thing. But, so it has a rolling pin, which I didn't notice until Drina. She's like, Daddy, that's too roll or something. I'm like, you're right. Because I was so focused. What I was focused on, it was this little utensil thingy. Because I want a set of this from Michael's. It's $20-some, a little over $20. And I haven't bought them, but I'm like, I saw this. I'm like, they look just like them, but they're just plastic. And I want to try to do some, let me think, why not? I'm trying to do some some work with polymer clay. So that's what caught my attention, and then when we got home, I was like, "This thing's there goes one. These things are like they're like little cutter thingies." So I Trina started rolling her Play-Doh, and she has a really good eye because she noticed them first, and it was like, "What is that?" And if you ever been to the Goodwill outlet, Goodwill outlet is like. They have tubs and blue tubs, and you have to go dig in there. And it's very dangerous to have a child with you because people go crazy. You can find good stuff if you spend some time and wait for new things to come. They bring things in and out all day. But it's very dangerous to have a child, so I don't go often. And when I do, I go in and out quick and don't dig. I just look for a couple of things. But Trina actually saw this, and it was like, and she, like, how smart, kids are freaking smart. She's like, she was thinking that. For Play-Doh, and she was saying something about Play-Doh, but I did not pay attention until we got home. I was like, seriously? So, they have flowers, stars. See, you cut it, and it, if you follow me on Instagram, you see it. They got flowers, they got butterflies. They got this thing you do to smash the fondant or the Play-Doh, what she uses to smash the Play-Doh. And this is really, really cool, the rolling pin. Because I can use, I was done with my, come on Ray, with my, I don't know if I'm getting all of what, I just said it, not Play-Doh, my polymer clay. So that was a really good find, and it was like 30 some cents. I literally spent no more than $2. Or like $1.20-something, and I got a couple of things. So I got that bag. I got this Monster High Girl Claudine or whatever. And the reason I got here is because of their face. Because I have a bunch of these dolls like this with no arms. But I want to do the I want this face for a practice repainting face. And she's got all her jewelry. So I want to put in some other dolls that don't have jewelry so they can be complete. And it's I really I like finding this because one day I'm going to practice my repaints. And I have another thing in mind, which I'm not sure yet how I'm going to do it, but when I figure it out, I'll share it. Oops. I also found this thing. It was in an Elsa doll, which Trina already has, and that one was really, really jacked up. It was a different Elsa doll, but Trina, so this is the one that I got Trina recently. And Trina, this is like, she likes the cape. I looked at it and said, you want the doll? She's like, I don't want the doll. I don't want the doll, Daddy. It's very dirty because it was really, really bad. So I said, why don't we just get the cape? Because at this place, you can just take things apart and they'll sell it to you. Like, I also took some, this Barbie with no head. I took her arms off to do, try to do some hybrid arms onto another body. But I don't know what I did with them. I think Trina might already took them. But I think I broke them. But I took them anyways. Oh, wow. So there you go. No, she has a cape. I don't know if it was supposed to go like that, but that's what Trina wants from the movie. So that was one thing. I also went to Joann's, and I got me some fabric because I want to. I know it was something else I wanted to say, but I can't remember. Because Trina wants a cape for, like a Frozen cape. So she chose this rabbit thingies for me to make her a cape. So that's what I got for her, and then I got some things for me, just three things, and they were like on sale and everything, so I didn't spend too much money. I got this fabrics, this one because this too, I'm going to make something with it. I'm trying to make it tonight, but I'm not sure if I'm going to because she sleeps, and when she sleeps, I like to watch videos. But I also got this E.T., a little piece of E.T. because it's cute and I love E.T. and Trina likes E.T. Trina says E.T. funky. And that's very cute, so I'm going to do something with it. I don't know why, but that's why I just got a little piece. I'm trying to make something for my animator dolls. So, and that was it, guys. I really wanted to stop at that outlet because you can always find good stuff if you're by yourself. And there was a lot of stuff that I wanted to dig, but that's really, really hard with a child. It's very dangerous in that place. Trina was a lot when she was a little baby, took her there and she almost got knocked out twice. So I said, "Oops, nope today." So I tried not to go and wash her hair. Actually, I gave Trina a bath and I threw her in there so she can wash her hair. But I think I'm done. I will talk to you guys sometime next week. Bye.